Albuquerque police are investigating a shooting in downtown. It happened in an alley in the area of Golden 6th Street Southwest. There is a white car within that taped off area. We don't know if it was involved. We also don't know anything about the person who was shot or if they're still looking for a suspect. This happened just before 1 o'clock. We'll obviously let you know when we do learn more.